Yeah, that's where it generally starts. If you're like somebody that's a little more known and you're a director and you have a idea for a film, a studio right away. They have to do it all themselves, and they generally won't get a studio until after.
As it was seen in the 1982 motion picture version of the musical Annie, Hennessy Street was named in memory of production designer Dale Hennessy. Was nominated for an Academy Award for his work on this film, and you can still find his name on a plaque in the sidewalk just outside of that door. Later that same year, Hennessy Street became downtown St. Louis for the 1982 comedy National Lampoon's Vacation.
This is the new wagon Queen family trucks me. This is a damn fine automobile, if you want my honest opinion.
In fact, this scene was shot right over there, across the street.
Excuse me, Holmes? What it is, bro? We're from out of town.
Hennessy Street has since been transformed into Gotham City for the Batman movies, and it was the futuristic Rouge City in Steven Spielberg's AI, Artificial Intelligence. That's Jude Law dancing down the street. Talented production designers, art directors, and set decorators created these locations by adding physical elements like props, signs, and street lamps to these facades. But in this scene from The Last Samurai,
give a flair for the old melodrama.
When Billy Connolly and Tom Cruise round the corner and head off into the distance in 19th century San Francisco, they were really walking off of Hennessy Street and onto the modern studio. The San Francisco backdrop was all added digitally with computers during post-production.
The only job you're fit for, a man's job. Unless, of course, you get your heart set in the career.
So there you have it. Pretty cool, right? You can kind of see some of the visuals. So this is where a lot of movie magic happened. Also in Friends, when Chandler's jumping over cars to get to the girl he liked. That happened here. End of aerial views of, say, Central Park, and then they would put those in. On the left, this is used in Two Broke Girls. It's the Williamsburg Diner exterior in that show. This is the orphanage, Miss Hannigan's orphanage, from the 1980s Annie. And from the Disney Annie, her orphanage is just a building down that one. You guys see the mask with Jim Carrey?
Yes.
The mask? So this was Stanley Ipkiss' apartment. It was Jim Carrey's apartment in the movie. He tries on the mask for the first time and flies out one of the windows and lands right on the ground, and then picks his face up and says, "Look, Ma, I'm roadkill." So that happened right here. Also, Minority Report with Tom Cruise. You guys see that one?
Yes.
So they did a jetpack scene with all practical stunts right at the fire escape. And remember that? So that happened here. A fun fact about that is they actually were shooting into the night, but it was supposed to take place during the day. So when they come into that situation, they're going to have to light it so it looks like daytime. A practical set. So that means they can bring cameras in here and they can film. So go ahead and filter on in. Well, this house on the left is the exterior of George Lopez's house on the George Lopez show. On the left. And then on the right, you'll see this blue house as we come around. It says Two Broke Girls on it. That's one of our TV shows here on the lot. So that's for their casting and their writing offices, those two houses next door to each other. You'll see golf carts, you'll see cars parked. That's all for people that work here. If they're using this street for filming, they'll valet their cars so that the workers can enter so they can get to their offices. So inside is all cubicles, fax machines. It looks just like an office inside. Big Bang Theory has used this street. Big Bang Theory used this street when Wolowitz, Sheldon, is riding on his scooter. He's trying to return some bed sheets and he can't drive. So they won't, because this color works for a lot of seedy motels. They might distress it a little, put some dirt on the wall, something like that. minimize it. So pretty cool. So we like to use a lot of our buildings for multiple things and get the most out of everything as much as we can.